Every 500 years, there's always a girl that gets these supernatural abilities.